I'm delighted to see Secretary of State Pompeo, our good friend Mike, the second time, I think, in about a month. We have a lot to discuss. We're going to be discussing the intense cooperation between Israel and the United States, which will also deal with the questions following the decision, the American decision on Syria, and how to intensify even further our intelligence and operations cooperation in Syria and elsewhere to block Iranian aggression in the Middle East, to roll it back. That's a common aim, and I have to say that I'm also very appreciative of the support, strong support and unequivocal support that you and the President gave our efforts at self-defense against Syria and Hezbollah just in the last few days. So we're going to have a lot to discuss, and 10 other items I'm not going to mention.
Thanks. I'll just add, it's great to see you again, Mr. Prime Minister. It's wonderful. The decision the President made on Syria in no way changes anything that this administration is working on alongside Israel. The counter-ISIS campaign continues. Our efforts to counter Iranian aggression continue, and our commitment to Middle East stability and the protection of Israel continues in the same way it did before that decision was made. And so we have a lot to talk about today. You all have done good work in Operation Northern Shield. We understand the threat that that violation of Israeli sovereignty presents to the region and to the country, that threat from Iranian Hezbollah, and we'll work closely together to make sure that we get this right.
Thank you,
Mr. Prime Minister. Good to see you.
Thank you, everyone.